Abigail says he's dying, Dutch. We'll have to stop someplace.
Okay. Arthur's out looking. I sent him up ahead.
If we don't stop soon, we'll all be dying. This weather, it's May. I'm just hoping the law got as lost as we did.
There! Arthur! Any luck?
Hey, you want to come out to stream?
Let Davey rest while he... You know.
Jag har köpt en spel i Red Dead Redemption 2 och Call of Duty Black Ops 4. Så... Ja. Jag är färdig med bägge lost... Jag har bara färdig med bägge spel. Så jag byter på QBL. Nice. Vi ser hvis vi liker den der. Shit, åh, jeg tror den har mistet armen, jeg. Never mind. Never mind. Ja, fremme der. Skjønt. Stakkars jytunge, ja.
Miss Gaskell, get that fire lit, quick. Miss Jones, bring in whatever blankets we have. Mr. Pearson, see what we've got in terms of food.
Davy's dead.
There was nothing more you could have done.
What are we gonna do? We need supplies.
Well, first of all, you're gonna stay here. And you were gonna get yourself warm. Now, I sent John and Mike scouting out ahead.
Just skip over there.
Indoors, son!
Oh.
We need you strong! Okay.
Oh, yeah, okay.
All right, let's go. Ain't sure what we're gonna find out here, Dutch. We have to try. Stay close. We'll do our best to stick to the trail. This goddamn weather. Been 2 days or more like this.
Sorry.
It has to blow over soon. Easy. Bridge coming up. Take it easy.
Sør, hvor det er for meg.
Can't believe we lost Davy too.
He's the last one, Arthur. No more. We need to get those people warm and fed.
At least we don't need to worry about Pinkerton's tailing us in this.
A couple more days, we'll be on the other side. You need to help me pick the others back up. You're the only one I can rely on to stay strong right now.
Hey, I think I see something up the path.
There we go.
You up ahead. Who's there?
Micah.
Gentlemen.
Found anything?
I think so. Found a little homestead down that way.
Okay. Anyone home?
Sure. Place is blazing with light and noise. Sounded like a party.
Let's go see.
Follow me. How's Davy doing?
He didn't make it. Nor did little Jenny.
That's too bad. Davy was a real fighter. Both of them calendar boys is. was.
Yeah.
And Matt is a fort.
We don't know.
Quite a business. You guys
I'm glad you're all right, Micah.
Always.
Ask him if he's seen John.
Hey, have you seen John, Micah?
Didn't see much of anything once this storm came in.
He hasn't seen him.
He'll be fine.
Oh, yeah.
It's always turned out right for that boy.
I hope Mac and Sean
are still out there. Nice.
Move up, Arthur. I'll cover the rear.
Coming through.
Go on.
Cool, it's a skull there.
Stash those lanterns, boys. Best you two lie low on this.
There we go. Should we drop a floor now?
Let's head down there.
Da kan jeg bare gå kjapt forbi de andre. Hva med halsen min? Har jeg litt halv? Nei. Hva det for noe?
Let's hitch up here. Hold.
Oh, okay. Should we?
Let me handle this. We don't want to spook these fine people.
Follow Dutch.
Someone's having fun in there.
Say it wrong.
You two, get yourself out of sight. One lonely man is a lot less intimidating than three nasty-looking degenerates. Micah, hide behind that wagon. Arthur, you take that old shed on the left and stay low, both of them.
Huh?
Arthur, what are you doing? I said get out of sight. Not there. Over in the cattle shed. Hello?
Shut up, Billy.
Excuse me. Hello? Oh, hello, friend.
What you want?
I am very sorry to disturb you. My friends and I, well, we got into some trouble up the way, lost in the storm. Ah, gentlemen.
We can't help you, mister.
I got folks.
Arthur.
Dying on the trail.
Arthur, we got a problem.
Folks.
There's a corpse right here.
No, I just
Arthur,
need some.
There's a body in the wagon. I hear you. Just.
Shit! Look out! There's more to the back!
Get up from there! Closer to the house. Arthur, let's go search the cabin.
Smells like a party in here.
Turn the place upside down. Grab as many supplies as you can. We need the essentials. Food, medicine, whiskey.
Hi.
Driscoll's. I can't believe it.
It's a strange one, all right. Maybe they're hiding up here, too. There's a big price on Colm O'Driscoll's head. Nearly as big as the one on yours.
Wanting Colm dead is about the only thing me and Uncle Sam agree on.
Dry, warm. We could maybe move the women and Jack down here.
Maybe.
Yeah, I better come down.
See how they are when we get back. I don't really want us to split up.
Oh, knife, eh? Oh, the nice stuff. This guy, dude, no, I'll break it off. Take.
Starving. You should eat something now. Get your strength up for the ride back. You keep looking.
Okay. Cause I'm
be out here when you're done.
Okay. Nice. Because I'm crouching. Isn't
Micah, Arthur, keep looking for stuff. Arthur, go see if there's anything in that barn. Micah, you search the cabin, see what we missed.
Sure.
Three minutes. Ah. Oh, Red Dead Redemption, not to say how to dig it up. It's really good. I glad.
What are you doing? Don't look in.
A barn. I did on Rusa. Get him back.
Where's Colm O'Driscoll?
With the others. At an old mining camp southwest of here. Near the lake.
What are you bastards doing?
Why are you up here?
We're fixing to rob some train. Gonna blow the tracks. Now, I don't know more than that, I swear.
Say it wrong.
Well, I would say it looks like you have this, Arthur. Do what you want with him. I don't care. But bring that horse when you're done.
I don't know anything else.
Ja. Spillet er veldig gøy. Ja, så jeg bare sier til deg at du burde lære deg. Ja. Nei, hva faen er det du tar med? Hva tar på gunnet? Å, jeg tar.
Easy. You're okay. Yeah, that's it, boy.
Trist to bus. Skal du trinne mitt og bare, nei, jeg vil ikke være med deg. Ja, det må jeg si. Det kan være at jeg skal få kamera, så... Hvis jeg skal få det, eller kan kjøpe det. Det gleder jeg meg veldig til det. Hva er det jeg driver? Man skal ikke gå inn i stammen.
Like it's Dutch. Hey, everybody, Dutch is back.
How'd you get on?
Comb O'Driscoll and his scum, they beat us to it. We found some of them there. There is more about, apparently. Scouting the train. Thank you.
That's the last thing we need right now, Dutch.
Well, it is what it is. But we found some supplies, some blankets, a little bit of food. And this poor soul, Mrs. Adler, Miss Tilly, Miss Karen, would you warm her up? Give her a drink of something. And Mrs. Adler, it's gonna be okay. You're safe now. They turned her into a widow. Animals. I need some rest. I haven't slept in 3 days.
You're over here. Miss O'Shea will show you the way. Mr. Morgan, we put you in a room over here.
Thank you, Miss Grimshaw.
Mr. Bell, you're with the fellas over there.
What? How come Arthur gets a room and I get a bunk bed next to Bill Williamson and a bunch of talkies?
Get yourself to bed.
He ain't been seen in days. Weather ain't let up.
He's strong. And he's smart.
Strong, at least. Hello, Arthur.
Abigail.
Arthur, how you doing?
Just fine, Abigail. And you?
I need you to... I'm sorry to ask, but...
It's little John. He's got himself caught into a scrape again.
He ain't been seen in two... 2 days.
Your John will be fine. I mean, he may be as dumb as rocks and as dull as rusted iron, but that ain't changing because he got caught in some snowstorm.
Please go take a look. Javier?
Yes.
Javier, will you ride out with Arthur to take a look for John? You're the two best fit men we've got.
Now?
She's... Oh! We're pretty worried about it.
No, the situation were reversed. He looked for me.
Thank you.
This way. Last I know, John was headed up the river.
For all we know, he kept riding north and never looked back.
He wouldn't leave. Not like that.
Wouldn't be the first time.
Mexico. Get from this here. They said
it ain't more of O'Driscoll's boys.
Well, somebody left.
Can you get the dead easy?
Sure, well, come on then.
There's some tracks leading to the river. Killed a girl in a bad way, but it was a bad situation.
That ain't like him, though.
We continue along the cliff wall here. Davey got shot. Mac and John, both shot too. Sean, we don't even know. I'm surprised we escaped at all. By the time you boys showed up from the other side of town, we were only just holding on.
Bad business, all right. Damn snow's coming in hot again.
We'll lose these tracks if we don't move fast. Careful, it's getting narrow here.
Getting tired.
Yep. A lot of fresh snow here. Are you sure? Yeah. A lot of fresh snow here.
I don't know about this, Javier. I mean, we can't follow nothing.
Let's push on a little bit. Maybe we'll pick up the trail again.
Almost there, boy. Come on.
Hey, look! Over there! You see that? Whoa! John was riding that horse when we left Blackwater. Let's see if he can hear us. Come on! Up there! From up ahead somewhere. I don't think we can go much further on the horses. We'll have to walk from here. Down this way.
You sure about this?
Over here! It's coming from this way.
Okay.
Watch out here. Mierda, that we're high up here.
You're telling me.
Help me! Careful. There's a drop here. It's slippery, be careful. Watch your head here. Okay, good now.
Watch your step, this is real slippery.
Stay close to the wall. Up here, come on. Up here.
Over here.
That sounds closer now. Come on. We're coming, John.
Dang, it's cold. A few days?
I know. Here, Take a drink of this.
Thanks.
I'm not designed for this snow. Let's keep moving then. Come on. John, can you hear me? John, where are you? John! John!
Over here! Down on the ledge!
That's John! We're coming!
Hey!
He's down here.
The fella's there!
All right! Hot down, Marston!
That's quite a scratch you got there.
Never thought I'd say this, but good to see you, Arthur Morgan.
You don't look so good.
I don't feel too good neither. Freezing.
Don't die just yet, cowboy.
Come on, compadre. Well, can't go back the way we came. Let's try this way.
Ain't you a sorry sight?
Can't argue with you there.
See? I told Dutch you weren't the right man for this.
I'm sure you did.
You all right?
I think so.
Come on. Hopefully this will lead us out. Look up there.
Shit. I'll distract him when I can get to the horses. Go! Draw them off.
All right, John, come on. Let's get you on that horse. We're getting over here.
Get back.
Draw them off us, Arthur. Well done, Arthur. Okay, let's get going before any more of these bastards show up.
Okay, boy.
Come on, then. Let's get back to the others.
I don't feel too good.
You'll be fine. It's just like a dog bite.
You knew a fella? Got bit by a dog. Died an hour later.
You ain't gonna die. Not yet. More coming down the hill. Some shelter now.
Thanks for coming for me.
Of course. That bullet in Blackwater, now this. You had a hell of a time.
And Arthur always says, I'm lucky.
None of us are lucky right now. We should ride in the water for a bit. try to lose a scent. Don't want to leave a trail right back to camp.
You know, we're gonna need to come up with a better story for that scar.
So, freezing, bleeding, starving, damn near getting eaten to death ain't good enough for you.
Here, let's cross to the left.
Yeah, come on. Let's push hard and get back.
See those buildings up ahead, John? That's where we camped. Nearly there.
This is a new low, even by your standards.
Thank you, Arthur. Thank you.
You got any other lost maidens need saving?
Not today.
You and Dutch talking about how we're gonna get out of this.
I was just discussing with Herr Strauss when the weather breaks. I suppose we'll have to keep heading east.
East? Into all that civilization?
I know. The west is where our problems are worse. Come on, Herr Strauss, let's get warm.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan.
Come on. Je te verrai une lampe. C'est quoi? Oi! Taï, c'est...
been running for weeks.
Stalker.
We've got shelter. Been resting from old abandoned mine in town while we wait to thaw.
Come on.
Hardly the spring I had been hoping for.
Sånn, det er fint. Utfordringen, herregud. Å, herregud, kan du gå litt siden det?
Stay strong, Jose. What about you, Arthur? You doubt me too?
Never.
Good. Because you know me, son. I'm just getting started. Once we get some money, they better send some good men after us, because they ain't. Dutch. Thank you, son, for your strength. It means a lot to me.
This way. Come on.
Captain Morgan.
We're okay.
We have a few cans of food and a rabbit. For what, 10, 12 people? When I was in the Navy.
I do not wish to hear about what you got up to in the Navy, Mr. Pearson.
We were stranded at sea for 50 days.
And you unfortunately survived.
When we ran away from Blackwater, I wasn't able to get supplies in.
Well, when government agents are hunting you down, sometimes shopping trips need to be cut short. We'll survive. We always have. If needs be, we can eat you. You're the fattest.
I sent Lenny and Bill hunting, and they found nothing.
Well, Lenny's more into book learning than hunting. Bill's a fool. Unless those mountains are full of game that want to read, ain't no wonder they found
enough of this. We'll go find something. Come on, Arthur.
Wait a second. Hold on. Here. You're gonna need something to eat out there.
Assorted, salted off. Starving will be preferable.
Come on, let's go.
You can't go hunting. Look at your hand.
I can't stay here listening to you two. Look, if there's game in those hills, I'll find it. And you can kill it.
You need to rest, Charles.
You think this is rest? Come along. Here, you take this. I can't use it, and you'll have to.
Oh, you're joking.
Use a gun, and we'll scare off every animal for miles around. You're never too old to learn, I imagine. All right, let's head out.
How are you holding up, Charles?
I'm okay, apart from this hand. Stupid mistake.
Still bad?
It'll be fine in a day or two. I just can't pull a bow right now.
I sure hope I can. Never really.
Something to kill? It ain't no Driscoll.
There's meat up here for sure. Pearson doesn't know what he's talking about. Now the weather's eased off a bit, they'll be needing to feed. We'll head up this way, find some higher ground.
Whew. Been a wild few days, all right. That ride north from Blackwater, getting stuck in the storm, bringing John back in.
You've had a lot put on you. I wish I could have done more.
I didn't mean it like that, just a lot to think back on.
I still don't really know what happened on that boat.
Me neither. Well, Javier told me a bit, but you sure weren't good.
Too.
That's good.
No wind at all is bad, but if it's too strong, they won't move. Now shh. Stay quiet. here a second. I see something. There's deer been here. Recently.
How can you tell?
How can you not? Let's walk it from here. Keep down. Move quietly and slowly.
I think so. Maybe not.
Focus. See him? Quick, get that bow out, Arthur. Aim for their head or neck. We want a good, clean kill. You can pull back quite hard. You'll feel when it's too much. Quick, before they move. See if you can get another one.
Mm-hmm.
Nice work, Arthur. Should be enough meat here to keep us all fed for a few days.
Careful. You found
him. I knew you'd be okay with that bow.
It's easier when they ain't shooting back.
You've seen enough of that.
Considering how things were looking a couple of days back, well, maybe our luck's finally on the turn.
Seems to me we should be putting our effort into getting off this mountain now.
Soon. People are still weak, and well, you've seen how snowed in those wagons are. They ain't going nowhere until we get some more thaw.
You're probably right. And even if we do get off here, what then? We still have a big price on our heads.
This is a big country. We'll find somewhere to lie low. Dutch and Jose will have a plan. You notice how Pearson's had a bottle in his hand ever since we fled Blackwater? We give the camp cook 5 minutes to grab the essentials and go, and he doesn't even bring a crumb of food.
Good that we caught more than one. A lot of mouths to feed.
And that girl from the ranch now, too. But not sure she'll be eating much.
She has a wild look in her eye.
You would, too. She lost her husband. Her home. Everything she had.
So what do we do with her?
We're gonna need those bullets. Back on our feet, we'll see. She might have family somewhere.
So it was O'Driscoll's you ran into there?
Yeah. Last thing we was expecting.
What is it with the O'Driscoll's?
You ain't dealt with them? I suppose. Hell, we ain't run into them much the last 6 months. I guess because they've been over this way.
Nah. I've heard a lot of talk about them.
Well, we've been scrapping over scores with them for years. Big gang. Nasty sons of bitches. Their leader, Combe, and Dutch go way back. And not in a good way. A proper blood feud.
So I heard. Watch out! Bear up ahead. Let's see if we can find another way around. You must be real hungry. Stay well back. Spring storms like this are the worst for animals that sleep all winter.
You and me. How long you been with us now? 5-6 months?
Something like that.
But you didn't expect this.
What?
Any of this. Blackwater mess. Being up here.
Sooner or later, a job's gonna go wrong. Nature of life.
I just thought you might have moved on by now.
You want me to move on?
No. No, not at all. Just... I know you could run it alone, no problem.
I did that for a long time. I'm done with it. Always wondering if someone's gonna kill you in your sleep.
I still wonder that most nights.
I reckon you're okay. This suits me. Sure, I could fall in with another gang, but Dutch. You know...
Arthur! There's O'Driscoll's around!
You know... Dutch is different.
Oh, yes. Dutch is certainly different.
He treats me fair. Most of you do. For a fellow with a black father and an Indian mother, that ain't normally the case.
Well... We need you now. More than ever.
Good. And how long have you been with these boys? Why ain't you run off?
Me? 20 years, something like that. Since I was a boy.
20 years?
Yeah. Taught me to read. John, too. Taught me a few other things, him and Hosea.
Huh. I'm sure.
Dutch saved me. Saved most of us. That's why we need to stick by him through this. He always sees us right.
How's that new horse?
He's all right. He'll do for now. I appreciate you letting me take Taima the other night.
She's a strong one. It's been as hard on the horses as on the rest of us. I don't know what Dutch would do if something happened to the Count.
Same with Bill and Brown Jack. He's a drunk, miserable bastard, but he loves that horse.
I hope they all make it.
I tried to ride the Count once. Fuck me faster than a bull. Won't take nobody but...
Lifetime of practice to master. Easy.
Well, well, well. Just drop.
What a surprise. Found a camp rat loitering around in the kitchen.
Is that any way to greet an old friend? I feel like we haven't spoken for days.
I do my utmost to avoid.
Ah, he loves me, really. It's his sad way of showing affection.
No, it isn't. Now shoot, get lost.
Well, see you gents later.
Just fine.
Charles is a wonder.
Have a drink, boys. You earned it.
Jesus, what is that?
Navy rum, sir.
It's the only thing.
The only thing. Keeps you sane, it does.
Yes. Oh. Seems to have done a treat on you. You go rest that hand, Charles.
I'll be fine in a few days.
Mind helping me with the skinning, Mr. Morgan? It's easier if we do it together.
I'll get to skin you.
You're always one with the jokes, aren't you? Come on.
This really isn't a job for a man with a burnt hand. I'll see you both later.
You skinned that one, did you? Dumped on the floor there.
Oh. too bad, Mr. Morgan. Yeah. They always said you were a butcher. You know, you could trade these or sell these in pretty much any town. If you're looking to make a legitimate bit of money, of course.
Right now, I'm just looking to get off this mountain alive.
Well, if you catch anything else, you bring it to me.
Sure.
Thank you, Mr. Morgan. Heck, Arthur Morgan's first decent bit of hunting after all these years.
Well, we're on the run now. Everyone's got to do their bit to survive. Just make a good stew. Folk need it. It's been a tough few days.
Days on the lam, you lot have all turned yellow. Apart from you, of course.
Shut up, Michael.
I ain't ever seen so many long faces. I guess folks missed them.
I fell.
But when I fall, I don't want no fuss.
When you fall, there'll be a party.
Probably.
Uh-huh.
Funny, huh?
Sure.
I don't feel like being laughed at by the likes of you two.
Stop it! Now! You fools punching each other when Como Driscoll's needing punching. Hard? You want to sit around waiting for him to come find us? All of you, we got work to do. Come on.
You sure about this, Dutch?
Yes.
Both been through a lot recently. We hardly back on our feet yet.
The last thing we need is to get bushwhacked by Como Driscoll. Let's go.
I know you hate him, Dutch.
He's here for us.
I doubt that.
No, you're just doubting me.
I would never doubt you, Dutch. You always said revenge is a luxury we can't afford.
This is the right call, Arthur. Take this. And this is about more than revenge for business. Long ago, we're talking about trains and detonators here. Cole always had good information.
Come nice.
And you think now is the right time to hit a train?
Now you might fancy living on deer piss and rabbit shit. I'm getting too old for that life. Mr. Matthews, Mr. Smith, Mr. Pearson, would you please look after the place? There are O'Driscolls about. Yeah!
This mission complete.
Southwest, right, Arthur? Yeah. He said follow the main trail southwest. They're camped near some lake.
Okay, let's go find these bastards before they find us and rob this store of their planet.
Shit, we're moving now. Zo ga je het rieven, hè?
What's that? Tracks. Horses, quite a few of them. As far as I can tell, the only fools out here are us and them. They must be this way.
You good, Dutch?
Of course. Listen. I know you don't think much of my ideas recently, but this is the right move.
Okay. You know I got your back.
I learned a long time ago that you would hit Como Driscoll. Wait for him, and people you love will die.
This feud between you and him needs to be put to rest, one way or another. It will be.
Some things I can forgive, others I can't forget. What he did to Hannibal, I can't do neither.
You killed his brother, Dutch.
Yes, I did. And I hope the bastards will be reunited soon enough. That's how this'll end.
Damn right, boss.
See that smoke? cut up here and take a look. They said it was near the lake, so we must be close. Gentlemen, this is it. Are we goddamn ready?
Ready, Dutch.
Good. Now, Mr. Morgan and I, we're gonna head up here a little, see if we can't get a sense of the layout of the camp. Mr. Williamson, Mr. Bell, you two take up a hidden position just outside the camp. Mr. Summers, Mr. Escuela, you two hold position here. Let's go. Talking to me. You don't seem very happy. No. They leaving?
Seem to be. Should we go get them?
No. Cone can wait. Best to get some of them out of there. And much less fun to rob him and his score if he never finds out about it. All right. Let's go pay our old friends a visit. You two, get up there and keep us covered.
Sure thing.
Side and go down that way, same as Mike and Bill. Like you said, revenge is a luxury we can't afford.
Yeah, just wasn't sure you agreed with me.
Arthur, have you completely lost faith in me? Our needs right now are supplies, equipment, and a way out of here. Everything else, including Cole, can wait.
Okay.
There's enough of those bastards down there to deal with as it is. Now, come on. Thank you.
should take the lead on this. They're going to be gunning for you.
They ain't got me yet.
No, but the way our luck's been running...
Hush. Let's just get down there first. Down through these trees, quick.
Nå er mitt tid oppdrag da. Nå skal vi skangripe den byen. Men der. Men. Du overholdt. Jeg puster nå. Sorry. Ok, snett. Jeg skal begynne å bøye. Pull the trigger! 누굴 망해줬잖아. 해야지. 나이크. 아야. 났어. 야, 뭐가 기니? 기니 스테이건. Sorry, men jeg er nødt til å bare gjøre dette for å vise kommentarer. Bare vent litt. Jeg vil jo. Bare vent litt igjen. Jeg må bare gjøre noe. Sånn. Hvorfor du piller hunden min? Svarte. Ja, jeg vil jo. Jeg har ikke hatt lytterne, så ok, så vi får lytte her nå. Så kommer det noen lytter. Nå er det mange som skal se på alt det der. Nei, hva i helsike? Åja, det er firkant for å ta ting. Dette tingene jeg har, egentlig to pistoler. Og er det flere folk? Hva er det teamen min da? Eller, ja. Men ser vi om vi ingen? De folk da. Det er ikke sånn fattig gutt folk. Ja, det er det. Du kan bruke bilbø. Her er det masse loot. Okay. Sånn litt om folk. Jeg skal loot av det. Ja, det er ting jeg har gjort. Sikkert. Ja, sånn. Sånn. Oh, nice. Ja, man. Takk for forslaget, Sten. Eller takk for at du sa det. Herregud. Nice. Det er neste. Er det noen du kan lytte? Der, Kenten. vingers. Det som er så irriterende er at jeg drepte hun... Nei, jeg drepte den hesten min på grunn av en løp. Han gikk tom for energi. Å nei, nå er jeg kødd. Han fant en cash. Han fant en cash av vann da. Ja, jeg tror kanskje. Det er ikke sk... Det er flere her da. Så tar du ut den her, sånn. Og så tar jeg... Åh, opp da. Der. Tar du ut den her, ja. Mammen. Men.
Arthur, get over here.
Ja. Skal jeg opp da. Ok.
Good work, boys. Now, let's tear this place apart. Bill, you go search that wagon there. Mike, check that building. Arthur, you take that building to the left.
All right, man.
Find those detonators, explosives, anything you can. Let's go.
Jeg tror ikke jeg prøvde Call of Duty Black Ops 4 i dag. Jeg tror ikke jeg får hva som skjer. Å herregud da, hva i huleste. Du ser firkant for dette ting her. Og der, ja. Her kan vi ta ting, ja. Kan vi blitt denne? Ja.
This looks good. What do you think, Bill?
Well, looks fine. Smells good.
Come on.
Did we get everything?
Think so, boss? Found this on one of them.
Thank you.
This is perfect.
Oh, yeah. Interesting. This is something about the train they was going to rob. A Mr. Leviticus Cornball. Mount back up. Let's keep moving. All right. Let's get out of here. Proud of you, boys. All of you. Not a man down.
Good work, fellas.
Not bad for some starving down and out. They can pummel us hard as they like. But we will always get back up and fight. That's who we are. Outlaws for life, fellas. Wait. Till we have John, Matt, Charles, and Sean back right with us, and I believe, I know. They will all be back.
Well, you didn't get cold. This head hurt him a lot more than any bullet in the head.
Especially when we rob this train, too.
Yeah, I guess we'll see about that.
Oh, indeed we will.
You know,
He'll come after us.
Oh, of course he will. Just like all the rest. But we're gonna stay a step ahead of that.
Make sure we always know where they are before they know where we will. Skal vi nå... Jeg har sett hvor langt vi har kommet på mappet. Så dette er det vi har klart av mappet. Og her nede er Mexico, hvis du ser på kartet på veggen. Der! Der er Mexico, sånn cirka. Ja, jeg vet da. Søren er god, jeg skal, men... Sånn. Sånn. Så jeg tror på hvor vi skal nå. Hva i huet? Åh, det lighter ikke. La oss se. Gud, vi vil også nå.
Hey! You see that fella?
Leave him to me.
Hey, all right, we're heading back. Just bring him back alive. He could be useful.
Okay, you got it.
Sånn, ja. Hva? Hvorfor må jeg ikke slåsse på den står rett foran trinene mitt og overgir seg? Åja. Hvis du bruker opp, og så ser, hvis du kan se ned i de venstre hjørne, så over kartet, der er det to ting. Det blir lavt hjerte og et lin. Og, ja, hjerte, det er selvfølgelig helst, ja, det kan skjønne. Og lin er det energi, og hvis den hvite strypen går helt tilbake igjen, da dør hesten på grunn av at du bruker hesten som energi nå. Det vet du ikke sikkert. Eller liksom, ja. Det er hesten som bruker energi med deg. Så... Hvis den går helt ned, så dør hesten. Det skjedde den forrige hesten min. Jeg tror ikke det er denne. Det var et mission, så jeg kunne starte missionet. Og helst ikke, hvor skal jeg? C'était un 2, donc je augmente mon jeu d'âme. Que ce soit un store de city, et si j'augmente ton city.
Introduce you to the boys.
Don't hurt me, please.
No, don't worry. They're real nice.
You found a little shit, did you?
Yep.
I got him.
Very good. Welcome to your new home. Hope you're real happy here.
You want me to make him talk?
Oh no, now all we'll get is lies. Uncle, Mr. Williamson, tie this maggot up someplace safe. We get him hungry first. I got a saying, my friend. Who shoot fellas is need shooting. Save fellas is need saving. And feed him is need feeding. We are gonna find out what you need. I can't believe it! An O'Driscoll in my camp!
I ain't an O'Driscoll, mister! I hate that fella!
Oh, whatever you say, son. Well done, Arthur.
I'm just sorry we missed out on Cole.
Oh, there's time enough for that. Now, I gotta figure out if we can hit that train.
Okay.
Ah, men du kom langt allerede.
Been a bad few weeks.
Jeg har spilt en liten stund nå.
Dutch, baby.
Spilt en liten time.
He is busy making plans.
Så.
Dutch being Dutch, those plans involve robbery and drink.
Men egentlig som serpa. Kan du skrive kommentar for alt du som serpa?
I thought you was reading him class rights. Now I see you're introducing him to your other passion.
I'll mind you to show me some respect, Mr. Horn.
Mind away, Rebel. Still hearing it?
Well, yeah.
Real payment. For the moment, just rest.
Of course. I think it's time for the train.
Will we go?
Of course I do, but look at it.
I was always ugly, Dad. It's just a scratch.
Don't lie still, son. We'll have a gift.
The boy wanted to see me, John.
He's seeing me now. What's left of me? What about you?
Yes, I was hoping to see the boys.
Bite your tongue.
Oh my god,
I guess magnet, sugar dealer, oil man.
My glove.
I'm moving up.
Yep.
Okay, gentlemen.
Focus down. Oh shit, good attack, man. Yeah, no. Get it,
just happy we're back at him, Dutch.
You sure you're ready for this, kid?
Of course I'm ready.
Just stay calm. Keep your eyes sharp. That goes for all of you. No mistakes. Not again.
So we do this, then we go back to Blackwater to collect.
How many times are you gonna ask the same question, Mackin?
That's a lot of damn money to leave sitting for too long.
It would be crazy to go back there now. The place will be swarming with Pinkertons.
We go back when I say we go back, and that's the end of it. Money's safe.
You just have
to trust me. And if the O'Driscolls are right, there'll be a stack of railroad bonds on this train. Good money once we worked out how to cash them. Now everyone, shut up and get your mind on the job at hand. Come on. There's the water tower. Hold up here on the ridge.
Ooh, dog. Woohoo, the building big gate.
You build there?
Yeah.
You wanna head down? See how he's getting on?
Okay.
Let's take a thing to suicide. Whoa. C'est bon, hombre. Yeah. Vent, hvor i helsike er han? Hvor er han?
Is there a problem, Arthur?
Ja. Vent, hvor er jeg? Hva søren er du ser på?
Ja, I must remember to thank Colm O'Driscoll for planning it out so well.
Seriously?
And
so providing anything.
All the explosives.
Oh no.
What are you waiting for?
Okay, Hals, you can relax. Okay. Queer skull.
Come on, Bill.
When does it do?
Half an hour at most, if it's on time.
You can edit.
Go on.
Boogity dude.
How you getting on?
Yeah. I'm okay.
You sure?
Of course.
Can I help a little?
All right. Go ahead and set up the detonator by those rocks over there.
Okay, sure.
Now just unspool the wire and then attach it to said detonator.
Gauntlets. Tut da rein TNT. Es gibt strenge Töchchen. Oh nein. Jeg skal vel ikke sprenge når du er. Jeg er tilkallet hos meg. Så, dude. Å, jo, han skal sprenge den. Han skal sprenge den.
We're all good here. Head back up there.
Ja, men jeg er jo... Åja. Ok. Hei, hei. Snabel. 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 Snabel, mann. Du skal faktisk ikke klare tilbake igjen. Så får du viljen din. Skal ikke kaste fest. Vi fanger damen min altså. Nei, bare kjent da. Ok. Relax. Skal vi fange damen altså? Nei, vi klarer ikke. Åh, shit, det er gøy å kaste den altså, hva? Det er dritt gøy. Skal vi... Åh, jeg traff ikke den. Det går fint. Yay, hest. Hvorfor er det ikke lenge i trøynet? Nå er det nok. Skal ta deg. Man kjærer denne bommet. Jeg må øve med kastel også. Gotcha, bitch. Vent litt da. Hvorfor skal jeg gå opp til de andre? Åja, det stemmer jo. Nei, hva er det jeg driver med?
Remember the plan. All of you, no mistakes.
What's going on?
He says all fine.
We'll soon find out.
Everything okay? I think so. Okay, cover your faces. Train should be here any minute now. Includes you, Martin.
Hva gjør det? Jeg skal ha den, ikke sant? Ok.
Cover your face, Arthur.
Det Oh no.
Have you forgotten the price on our heads? Why are you doing this, Arthur? Just pull up your bandana.
Relax, dude. Come to hide in, okay? Bitch. Du bryr seg ikke, så hesten bryr seg ikke om dette. Hva skrev du? Du skal ha på masken. Nei, det ikke en maske. Åja. Skal jeg ta på den, ok? Vent da. Sånn er du da, Stian. Stian er en gud.
Gentlemen, it's time.
Åh, jeg trodde det ble gøy.
Good luck. You all know what to do.
Ja, jeg skal snart stå. Åh, nå skal det sprenge. Åh, ja, ja. Nei.
Shit, no, what? God!
Oh, you've gotta be kidding me.
Where did you find that?
Moro said it was fine.
My fault.
Come on!
You're pathetic. You know that?
Oh no, she said this guy. Jeg blind, du. Eller, men jeg har ikke aim. Går dere... Hvorfor kommer ikke vi videre, da?
Jeg
doing there?
I'm okay. We gotta hurry. We have to stop this train.
Oh, shit.
That's what we're doing, kid.
Is it a hit the tree or something? Oh my god, cut down on me.
I can see now why the old Driscolls brought so many boys up here for this.
Parker, get over here.
Oh yeah, the reverse has to. Oh yeah.
You two alright?
Yes, let's get the money and go.
We got some fellas holed up in this last car.
Ah, shit.
What are you boys planning on doing in there? Listen to me. We don't want to kill any of you.
Any more of you.
I give you my word, but trust me, we will.
I work for Leviticus Corn.
Come on, boys.
We got our orders.
Okay. You asked for it.
We ain't
Five.
Opening this door.
Four. 3, 2, 1. Seems our friends have gone deaf. Wake them up a little. That's enough.
Mr. Williamson, give Mr. Morgan and Mr. Smith some dynamite. You two boys go blow that door open.
Now, don't matter too much to us, but you boys in there might want to take a step back.
Seems good enough. Now light the fuse.
Here we go.
Unless you got a death wish, I'd step back, fellas.
Search that train.
Look at this place. It's like a palace.
Now I've seen everything.
Well, let's go.
So you two got the safe? I'll search the rest.
Oh, yes. Should be easy as cake.
What's your name?
You're just gonna stand there, kid. Pour me some brandy, will ya?
Parched. Squared mission is so my god.
Yeah, kid did good.
What a
deal. See you rushing to jump on that train.
He's king. I'll give you that. Okay, let's see if we can get this open.
When you work for a green.
Come on. Getting there.
There.
See? That's how it's done. Shit. Just a pile of papers.
Bonds?
I don't think so. Here. Make yourself useful. At least we all know you can read.
Give me those.
Railroad contracts, invoices, blah, blah, blah. You got anything?
Not really. Sugar imports from the Spanish West Indies? A lot of sugar? Some fancy new boaties ordered from Europe?
I am not robbing another boat as long as I live. Have you checked all the drawers and cabinets?
How's it looking in there?
Any luck, Arthur?
Nothing much yet.
Well, let's keep looking.
It's goddamn O'Driscoll's.
No, this looks like something.
These just seem to be contracts. Arthur, have you looked down the end there?
Touche là.
Nice. Thank God. Come on.
Open this way. Nei, jeg snakker han bare. Go, go, go.
What did you find?
These bonds. They worth anything?
Oh, sure. Bearer bonds. I think we can probably sell these pretty easily. Well done. Now, would you get rid of all of this?
The train?
Yeah. Get it out of here.
About them.
What do you think?
I don't know.
It's up to you. Kill them, leave them here, take them with you on the train. Just make sure they don't send no folk after us, okay? See you back at camp. When you get back, we'll be moving on. The rest of you, let's ride! Gah.
God, de var troll. Nei, jeg skal ikke ta den opp. Drop that dude. Skal lute den. Man skal ha penger. Visste det. Hva er det jeg skal? Oi, ja. I know. Du vet hva jeg skal gjøre, ikke sant? Wrist. Rip. Ja, jeg vet ikke for noe mission. Jeg skal lukke av at jeg har gjort én ting. Så vet du hva jeg gjorde? Og jeg har lasso, jeg kan kaste lasso på det, så kan jeg kaste det over taget. Men, ja. Bare vant litt grann til. Bare vant litt grann. Stakkars mann, ja. Vent litt da.
So, we getting out of this hellhole?
We're gonna try. Weather seems stable.
And we just robbed the Leviticus Cornwall train.
We got money in our pockets. The worst is behind us, gentlemen. So the question is, where now?
I know this country a little. I told you, we should set up camp in Horseshoe Overlook near Valentine. We'll be able to hide out there no problem, as long as we keep our noses clean.
Well then, let's go. Clean isn't everything else. Arthur, you're in that one. Bring Hosea. I know you two like to talk about the good old days and what's gone wrong with old Dutch.
Okay. Ja, jag tror jag ser förvall då. Ha det bra.